Hello, I'm Alan Baird, Product Marketing Manager for the Professional Division of Cub Cadet. Today, I'm going to introduce the 972 SDL, the zero-turn mower that is designed for slope mowing in mind, for those challenging terrains that municipalities have, state parks, colleges, or commercial contractors. Unlike any other zero-turn mower in the industry, the SDL is designed to mow a 25-degree slope. For other people that are giving a rating or a number, that's actually 46% of grade. If you are comparing this to a normal lap bar, you're looking at a lap bar mower that can only mow a 15-degree slope. It's what's written in the manual. It's what makes that unit different than the SDL. The 972 SDL makes it so you, the operator, can run this unit on a 25-degree slope. That means you have steering to the front wheels and also steering to the rear wheels. That gives you the capability of holding this unit on the side of a hill. When I say on the side of a hill mowing, I'm talking about mowing the right way, the proper way. In the industry right now, you only have one other option. It's a lap bar mower. The lap bar mower does all its steering, braking, and control from the rear wheels. Unlike the SDL, you have steering and control from the front and rear, while your traction is on a set of dual rear wheels to the back. So this thing can stick on the side of a hill like no other zero-turn mower. So over the last 24 months, we've been gathering data from landscape contractors, municipalities, and state parks. This information has given us all the feedback we needed from whether it be comfort, productivity, performance. We then compiled that information and improved on those key components that each individual said that they needed to make their job better, faster, and being more productive. Everybody wants a commercial mower that's strong, durable, and built for business. The self-leveling seat design is an industry exclusive on the 972 SDL. What's the self-leveling seat give the operator? Gives them the most amount of comfort they can get in a zero-turn mower. Let me show you how that works. With a simple engagement of a lever, you can have 15 degrees of full travel left or right. That's 30 degrees of self-leveling travel built into the seat design. Besides the custom self-leveling seat design, it also is equipped with an air-ride seat, padded armrest, lumbar support. In other words, we give that operator the most amount of comfort they're ever going to get in a zero-turn mower. And what does all that add up to? It's a self-leveling seat that an operator can be on all day long, whether he's on a 5-degree slope or a 25-degree slope. And with the self-leveling comfort, he has that full 30 degrees of travel, so he always feels like he's straight, upright, and in the seat. It's just a comfortable operator. The 972 SDL is equipped standard with highway usage light. What's that give the operator? It gives him a standard beacon for daytime use, and also the capability of running 6 LED lights and a beacon at one time. That's for early morning mowing or late night mowing so they can get the job done, sun up or sundown. Quality of cut is this machine's number one job, and we're relentless on making sure we deliver the best quality of cut, whether you're cutting slopes, hillsides, or flat ground. Unlike the traditional lap bar mower, the S technology makes you have that perfect zero turn at the end of every row. It won't tuff or divot the grass. The 972 SDL gives the contractor that confidence and peace of mind that makes his business grow, knowing that the components we put into the deck, the spindle assembly, the front axle, the hubs, are heavy duty, maintenance free, automotive design. What does that give the operator and the owner? A machine that's going to last for years. With multiple attachments available, such as a mulch kit, a block off plate for the deck, and multiple blade designs for the different types of grasses across the U.S., this gives you the added versatility you need in a zero turn mower.